previously on Fallout.
You're still lying to me.
I told you the truth.
That you fell in love with me at first sight? Don't believe it.
What are you doing?
Oh, my story.
Or the murders? All of our high school classmates that keep dying? I want to help.
My name's Chad Ralston. I didn't go to high school with you.
No, it's not. Your name is Chad Meyer.
You want to know why that thing keeps on taking my form? Because I'm the one that you, Blake, and Zach trust. I'm the one that's trying to help everybody. If you keep on listening to what it tells you, things aren't going to turn out very good.
Someone's going around killing all these people. Who could it be? Eeny, meeny, miny, you.
Vanessa thinks you're innocent. She wants to think Zach's still alive. I don't think he is, neither do you.
We need to talk about Blake.
Someone who looks exactly like Sarah shows up in the building next to Chris, and she's the same girl that Blake met back in November. She's connected.
She's an innocent girl that shouldn't be dragged into this. If she is, her life will be ruined.
My name is Sarah, and I died 2 years ago.
What?
I need your help.
Hi, I'm Beth. You probably know my friend.
What's going on here?
We need your help. See, we died. We were murdered, and our murderer is still out there.
Okay. What does this have to do with me? Have you ever heard of that theory that somewhere out there in the world, everybody has a twin?
You're hers.
Well, you were. I mean, I was. See, I died about 2 years ago exactly.
One for me.
We need this solved.
Someone else is about to die.
Who? Someone we know.
A friend of ours who's getting too close to the truth, and our murderer isn't gonna like that.
What am I supposed to do?
Well, see, there are these rules about how the dead talk to the living. Basically, we can annoy people, but we can't really say specific details.
We can't tell them anything they don't already know. So I'm thinking that since there's some crazy connection between you and I might be able to get around it. You are going to wake up to my partial memories, and it's up to you to help piece them together.
And you're gonna need Chris.
Who's Chris? Oh, you'll know soon enough. You'll know everything.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Oh, sorry. I'm just looking for something for V-Day.
No, it's not that.
Alyssa, I'm not crazy, right?
You?
No, you're just a ball of normal.
I'm serious. I feel like I've been seeing things lately that don't make any sense.
Like
these ghosts that want me to help them and this girl named Sarah who looks exactly like me.
Look, maybe you just need a little more sleep. Oh, and I'm taking this.
So, I was thinking for our first Valentine's Day together, we could...
Hey.
Oh, Sarah. This is my new roommate, Chris. Chris, this is Sarah.
Hi.
Oh, sorry.